you guys. It's Gavin Larson. We're back from here today.
Where's my tractor?
And today... Just kidding. Back from here today, we... stuck in the middle of the canyon. There's a bad accident. Stuff in traffic all over. Traffic, guys. Tell me if you see anything. Nothing? All right. Well, so the thing is, there is a red moon, but there's a forest fire. If you could tell, like, look at the smoke right there. Can you see the forest fire? Get out.
Brooklyn, get back on your seatbelt.
But now. Also, that's not the only thing we're worried about.
Sit up straight.
We were worried about the other thing.
I'm listening.
It's awesome, though.
Sit up straight.
I am.
No, you need to sit up completely straight and get that strap like
this. She's grumpy today.
No, I'm not. Don't put me on YouTube. Put this on. Around right there.
Yeah, there must be a bad accident up here.
But, yeah, there's a red moon. I don't know if you could see it, but...
I gotta...
There is! A really bad accident, probably.
Oh, God. What happened?
Someone probably crashed because they're not wearing their seatbelts.
Oh, wow, Mom.
You better get your seatbelt on right now, Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, can you grab it real quick? Can you show them the red moon?
Are you there, honey?
Hi, guys. Hi, I'm his sister. Get the moon.
Can I see it?
Get the smoke, yeah.
Guys, please tell me on the comments down below if you guys could see it. Oh, freaking gosh.
Wait, Gavin, tell them to make sure you put on your seatbelts.
Okay, this is our always rule. On? Always put on your seatbelts. Yes, we have our seatbelts on, Mom.
Wait, we're gonna see the accident.
What's so good?
No, I've never seen an accident.
Yeah, do you want to?
No, I didn't want to see the poor people who got hurt. I just wish that they were okay.
Then why do you want to see him? That's gross, Brooklyn. That's rude. She's weird.
I'm gonna bless him.
What?
You know what? Like, crazy. The people that ever die, I would bless.
Orange?
If you died, I would bless you.
Brooklyn, guess what? Yo, mama. Boo.
I'm gonna see that, actually.
Da-da-da-da-da.
What?
Wear my shades.
Well, no, but do you remember that one show?
Guys, watch Eminem, please. Just watch him. Especially the song called Beautiful. It was sad, the song, but he has some good lyrics to it. It was just sad because at that time, that was when Proof died.